that killed a man over the weekend faced a judge today. 19-year-old Guillermo Soto was arrested as a suspect in the deadly Heritage Park shooting on Saturday. He's facing charges of murder, attempted murder, child endangerment, and violating his probation. His bail is set at $2 million. Meanwhile, a man accused of extortion.